Hi, I'm Laura Medisky, and I'm going to show you the fancy knot that I use to tie reeds. First, I'll show you the knot, and then I'll walk you through the process. Good luck! Here are my instructions for tying what I call the fancy knot. Notice on this reed that the anchor thread is a light color and the wrapping thread is a darker color. Memorize these colors as they will help us stay organized as we go. Now I'm going to finish wrapping this reed, but stop about 3 wraps from the cork, like this. Now notice that my left index finger is pressing against the back of the reed. This is going to hold the wrapping thread in place so it doesn't unravel as we do other things. Keep that tight. We're gonna set down the spool. I grab a razor blade and I'm gonna cut my anchor thread as long as possible. As we go forward, remember which thread is which. Your anchor thread is now loose. It is the light colored thread on the left and the wrapping thread is still attached to the spool, the dark thread on the right. Now I will take the anchor thread and make a loop with it. I will secure the bottom of the loop with my thumb against the cork like this, and the top part becomes a tail that runs parallel to the reed. I'm gonna pick up my spool, and now I'm ready to finish wrapping down to the cork, and it's gonna go around the anchor thread as we go. At this angle, my thumb is still securing the loop against the cork, and the anchor thread is laying across the wrapping thread. Now watch carefully. We want to make sure we're wrapping around the anchor thread. I'm going to use my left middle finger to pull it down and secure it, and then I can continue wrapping, making sure that the anchor thread stays on the right side of the wrapping thread. I go down 3 wraps to the cork. I use my left index finger to pinch the wrapping thread in place so that I can pick up my razor blade and cut. Now look at your 3 parts. The anchor thread is now a loop and this tail running parallel to the reed, and your dark wrapping thread is now loose as well. If you look closely at your reed, you should be able to see the anchor thread sticking out from under the bottom 3 wraps closest to the cork. Make sure your finger continues to pinch everything in place. The final step is to take your loose wrapping thread and thread it straight down through the loop. Take your left thumb and secure it against the cork while your right hand takes the tail at the top and pulls parallel to the reed. You should feel a click, and then you know the loop has been pulled up underneath the wrapping. Using scissors or a razor blade, cut the 2 tails close to the staple, throw them down, and you now have a beautiful, fancy knot. Good job.